24 hours. The latest happening Friday afternoon on the near northwest side, where police are only saying a man was killed in an alley.
It's just a mess out here where killings are happening every day, and it shouldn't happen like this.
Leroy Smith doesn't need to turn on the news to hear about the rising homicides in Indianapolis. As a team lead for the 10-point coalition, he walks these streets himself, the area he covers, no stranger to violence.
We are out here and it's hard. It's getting more and more nerve-wracking and scarier for us to be out here. It's too much violence that is happening.
Smith spends his time at the Carriage House Apartments. Five people have been killed here this month alone, including four young people killed in the same apartment.
It's steady happening, and we're just sitting back, shaking our heads, talking about it, but we're not getting out here and say, come here, young man. You're worth something. Pull your pants up. You're worth something.
Smith feels a long list of issues like mental health and food insecurity are contributing to the violence. Walking this area, he hears their stories and feels their pain.
These are some beautiful people out here. They're just hurting and they're in need of things.
Many of the victims in these homicides are young people in their 20s or even teens, losing their life before it really even starts.
We have to help provide for them so that they can make it to the next level. And they're not making it to the next level because they're killing each other.
39 homicides is a staggering number, but Smith knows it's more than a number. These are people, and it's time something changes.
Instead of everybody sitting at the tables and talking about it, let's get out and do something about it.
Brett Cast, Fox 59 News.